Hey guys, EJ Wong8000 here, and in this video, I'm gonna go ahead and play some more of Sonic Generations. And I must say, I've been making a lot of videos today, so I've had a lot of time on my hooves today. And I did just make an MLP joke. Alright, time to give this level another go. Yeah, I definitely do not like the 2D plank for this. This level. But I love the music. I know I've addressed this before, but Sonic Generations needs a sequel. But oh my goodness, just the graphics and scenery, this level's just gorgeous. Okay, here's something new. Because when I played Sonic Unleashed, I didn't manage to get to this part in the game, but you don't see this part in Sonic Unleashed, so this is kind of a new thing they added. Because at nighttime is when you have to climb this clock tower. So I kind of like this part of the game, and this part of the level. Thank you. Alright, I can do this. Alright, this part is where it gets tricky. Yeah, I'm playing a bit. I'm making a video right now. Okay, I see. I get it now. Also, the music is beautiful, too. Bada-boosh! Alright, now we're talking. Let's see, I think... Here's the theme of this place, this area of the Earth. It's supposed to be France or something. Bada-boosh! Right. Now it's time to go ahead and use Modern Sonic. And I'm gonna go ahead and play the song Endless Possibilities. Which is, I think, is the theme for Sonic Unleashed. Not too much 2D play. Yeah, okay, I really like it. I see. up, what up? Boosh! All right, not bad, not bad. Yeah, I think playing that song with me doing that level is perfect. Sorry if that was bad grammar, but anyway, so yep, I played that song while doing that level with Modern Sonic, and we have saved Vector.
Thanks, Sonic. You know, I got a hunch someone or something is controlling that monster.
Someone has to be behind all of this. We gotta take him out, Sonic. And yep, I am in the process of doing that right now. Alright, now I'm gonna go ahead and head up. I'm gonna go ahead and do Planet Wisp now. Oh, not again, beautiful graphics. You know, this place would have been really nice if it weren't for all the construction work that goes on here. Ah! Okay, what's going on? Okay. Yeah, it would have been much more convenient if I just did that. Yeah, I... Oh, gosh. Yeah, I don't like this part. Here it gets really... I think either in colors or in this, it gets really tricky when you're using Spike, at least, especially for classic Sonic. I think they should have made a remake level. I think they should have made a level remake for one of the other worlds in Sonic Colors. Like the Aquarium Park. That is my favorite. I love the Aquarium Park. I think they should have made a level remake for that instead of this. I mean, the music is beautiful for here too, but I like the theme for Aquarium Park better. But I like what the new things they added here for Generations, like under some more underground work stuff. Oh, long way. Yeah. Glad there's some wisps to use in this level. Although I kind of don't... Actually, you know what? I'll talk about the music later. Okay, what am I doing? I'm gonna wait for the spike ability to go away. Alright, there we go. Oh, and by the way, for some of you guys who are wondering, I don't live in my mom's basement. I live in her house, but I don't live in her basement. My room is upstairs, and I eat in the kitchen upstairs. Made it. I hope it doesn't open to where I have to fall. Okay, this is the part that I don't like. Bada boosh. Alright, so I have beaten Planet Wisp with a classic Sonic. Next, I just have to beat it with modern Sonic. But I'm gonna go ahead and stop this video for now. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys next time, alright? Alright, thanks guys. Alright, bye.